With the cold weather approaching, how South Jersey does business could again change this winter due to the global coronavirus pandemic. Since Atlantic City's casinos reopened in early July, there have been 251 reported positive cases of COVID-19 from employees. According to the data, 60% of those cases occurred in October. Employees who work directly for a casino hotel have been reporting to state gaming regulators. Those type of positions include executives, dealers, slot attendants, housekeepers, bell stewards, security workers, kitchen staff, and the administrative team. Additionally, 79 cases of COVID-19 were reported from those who work at restaurants and bars inside the casinos. So far, the total number of positive cases represents a little more than 1% of the entire Atlantic City casino workforce. The industry is still dealing with how to operate during a pandemic. The Atlantic City market saw a nearly four-month industry-wide shutdown to mitigate the spread of COVID-19. Governor Phil Murphy permitted Atlantic City's 9 casino properties to resume operations in July at 25% capacity. Currently, Atlantic City casino operators self-report their cases to the state's Division of Gaming Enforcement. Reporting in Atlantic City for New Jersey News Network, I'm Veronica Dudo.